this one. Hush now. I have it here. It's a bedtime story for you. It begins as all bedtime stories do. Once upon a time.
Thank you. come to rescue us? Oh, thank goodness. Get me out of here and I'll explain everything. You must be the master detective. Lady Eleanor spoke kindly of you. I'm Camille, her interior and exterior designer. I've known Lady Eleanor for a while, and I was so excited to help her renovate this old place. But she should have listened to her father. The woman in black, she's the one who took Eleanor and the entire crew. They managed to hide, but they weren't so lucky. She's found us. I'm sick of hiding, Detective. With your help, maybe we can get them all back. But we have to hurry. As soon as we parked the truck here, the crew started to hear voices. Then they were pulled inside and...
Thank you. Yeah. smoke and mirrors!
He's almost dead. I hope someone sees this in time. My name is Eleanor Codington. I was taken by a dark entity into a mirror. She's upstairs right now. This place isn't real. It's some kind of mirrored version of reality. She's coming back. I've got to hide.
will stand in my way.
Oh, but she will, once she reaches my study. I know your weakness. Soon, my heir shall know as well!
Well, then, I do hope you've enjoyed your good deed, for it has cost you what little soul you have left.
Sweep, sweep. It's all so dusty. So dusty, never clean. Must be clean or the Countess will be angry. Who are you? I thought I was trapped here alone. Doomed to clean this dusty kitchen forever. Your friend? No, I haven't seen another soul. Nor am I allowed to. Although, I did hear an unfamiliar voice in the parlor.
Detective, I knew it was you. Who else would go through all this for me? I'm forever grateful.
I stumbled upon some old books while hiding from her. Apparently, there's a secret passage which leads back to the mirror. It also said a blood ritual must be performed by a descendant. Frankly, I'm willing to try my luck. Let's find it quickly.
Thank you.
The books were right. There is a secret passage. Look, there's the mirror. Once the gate opens, I'll prick my finger and touch the mirror. Let's just hope those books were right about this as well.
Thank you.
should have worked! What happened? But I'm the descendant! I followed the ritual exactly! We should be back by now! We must be in limbo. A dimension reigned by shade. I can hear the mirror calling my name. It's close.
Everyone consumed by shade eventually turns up here. So, I suggest we look around and try to find some answers.
You again? Well, I suppose it's time both of you learned the truth. But please set me free first.
Thank you.
Can't be! My father and I, we aren't Gloria's true descendants! I need some time to process this, Detective. At least now we know why that blood ritual didn't work. That means only Gloria can perform the ritual. But if Gemma is trapped here, then Gloria must be too! We must find her! Detective, I can feel the mirror's presence behind this door. I've heard its voice in my head ever since the ritual. Chances are, Gloria's ghost must be near it. But we should find Camille before we go there. Please, Detective, find Camille so we can all escape together.
hands are numb. How much longer must I draw? How much more of me will you take? Thank you, Detective. It felt like an endless dream. Is Eleanor okay? Oh, I'm so glad she is. I'll join you immediately.
Camille, you're okay! Oh, thank goodness. Now we just need to unlock the door.
I'm ready when you are. Please, let's just go home.
It's Gloria! But she's under the mirror's spell! Quickly, we must free her!
Ritual. Only you can stop the shade!
I'm sorry for your pain. But we must close this mirror.
Not simply close it. Destroy it.